ILI has helped me so much in the intimacy with God. It enabled me to be deeper with God in fasting, in praying, in seeking the face of God, and it has helped me spiritually a lot. The other core values, like the passion for the harvest, has helped me personally to reach the lost and to have a passion for the lost. And in our church, we've been going out every first Sunday of the month to reach out for souls. And our church has been increasing. People have been multiplying through that passion for the harvest. In the visionary leadership, our leaders, the leaders that we have in our church, we have mentored them. We have made them see the need to set goals in their lives. And also as a church, we have set goals for a church, and our church is moving on. The other core value, that is the family priority. This one has impacted so much in my life. I have gained a passion for the families, and I've even begun trainings for couples, for the women's conferences, through this family priority. And through the passion that I had for the families, I enrolled for a training, and right now I graduated in December 19th, last year, 2014. And right now I'm a marriage and family therapist, and this has enabled me even to reach to couples who have got issues in their lives, and I've been able to manage to bring them together. The other core value of ILI, that is stewardship, has also helped me a great deal, because I learned that resources were given to us by God, and He is the owner of everything that we own. And in fact, there is a book that I've already written on giving, the need to give because of the work of God and to support the ministry, and that book is right now in printing. I've already taken it for printing. Anytime around February, I'll be selling the book. The other core value, which is a culturally relevant evangelism, also helped me. Every year, we have been going to Masailand in every August, and we have been teaching them, we have been training them, and last year, we had a very successful ILI training, where we trained around 143 Maasais. They graduated with the regional conference, and that is a great achievement. The integrity core value has helped me. That one I can say, personally, it has helped me so much. I knew the need of a minister to have integrity as you minister. I started moving out and organizing ILI trainings, the regional ones, in my area and also outside. I went to Uganda sometimes in 2011, and I trained around 30 leaders and pastors, that is in Uganda. I also, in Kenya, I've trained around 470 people in the regional ILI conference. In Masailand, and there we trained 143 Maasais, and they graduated with the ILI regional conference.